almost set for the final. There's a hush around the crowd now.
Yes, there's.
Held them a long time. Perrette got a clean start. Brizgina came out hard. Going out very hard is Smith in lane 7 on Nazarova. Restrepo away fast. Richardson going hard. Perrette looks relaxed in the back straight. Restrepo in 6, Smith in 7, Perrette in 5, in 4, Richardson in 3, Brizgina. 2 Richards, 1 is Stevens. At halfway, Restrepo may be just in front. Brizgina is level with Perrette. Brizgina in 3, Perrette in 5. Perrette running Ben magnificently. Brizgina up with her. Nazarova running well. Not much between Perrette and Brizgina with 100 metres to run. Restrepo just behind them. Perrette slightly in front of Brizgina, who's tying up. Perrette's going to win the big double, the World Championship and the Olympic Games. And Perrette wins, and it's a fast run. The first time she's been inside 49. Perrette wins from Brizgina.
Well, the French flags are flying, and why not? They've had nothing to celebrate except for tonight. And she can't believe the time. They look up at the screen. 48-85. Well, the French are dancing. They've got their flags. And what a worthy winner.
Only 5 women had run under 49 before tonight. Perrette becomes number 6. The official time, 48.83. What a great champion she is.